Good morning, YouTube. I'm still in the Oregon District. I just did a video across the street of that house right there, which I did not see listed on the multiple listed service when I typed in Oregon for Dayton. But it's time to debunk the myth right here. So, Kamala and Company Realty. And these videos are not meant to bash the Oregon District. I love this area. This is a beautiful neighborhood. A very nice part of downtown, but the point of these videos are to debunk the stupid, you know, downtown housing debate. You have people like Charles Sims who don't even live in Dayton, so at least anybody here that at least talks a game about downtown thriving in this neighborhood, at least they can say they own a house here, unlike Charles Sims who won't put his money where his mouth is and buy one of these houses if downtown was really thriving. But this house at 149 Jones Street, there's the address right there. It's on the market for $183,000. I don't know how long it's been on the market for. You could probably get it maybe $10,000 or $20,000 lower. Just simply beautiful old house. I don't see a year built on this house, but the fact that, you know, you have similar efforts by, you know, Charles Sims and other scam artists to try and sell condos or lofts that for around, they're anywhere from the 130 to 180 range. And who in the hell would pay that for one of those stupid condos and lofts when you could have this in a beautiful and historic neighborhood? But this just proves to you, YouTube, once again, there's a side view of the house there, that there is no downtown housing demand. If you can't even sell in a neighborhood where the yuppies like to live at, and this is where the yuppies like to live at in downtown Dayton, or at least what few that there is, you know, here. But anyway, that's it for this one.